And new details on the former mayor of University Park, Maryland, arrested on charges related to child pornography. Joel Byerman was arrested after the FBI allegedly found a hard drive containing thousands of explicit photos of children. Byerman has since been charged with 28 counts stemming from the alleged incident. He previously served on town council from June of 2020 to June of 2022 and then became mayor from June 2022 to June of this year.